Hi Roblox, I'm Zara Larsson and I am absolutely thrilled to be here today celebrating my new album, Poster Girl, The Only Way I Know How, by lots and lots of dancing. Let's fire up those emotes and let's go! I was focused on me, my own energy. Trying to negotiate the conflict in myself. It was all going fine till you changed my mind. Yeah, someone call a lifeboat, cause I'm drowning in your vibe. I'm melting into you like water. Being without you is getting harder. Melting in like water. Oh my God, I got somebody stop. Holy smoke. If you're here with your friends, you better get on the dance floor and dance. Let's go!
I used to be so happy, but without you here, I feel so low. I watch you as you left, but I can never seem to let you go. Cause once upon a time, you were my everything. It's clear to see the time hasn't changed a thing. No, it's buried deep inside me, but I feel there's something you should know. Oh, I will never forget you, yeah. You will always be by my side. From the day that I met you, I knew that I would love you till the day I die. And I will never want much more. And in my heart, I will always be sure. I will never forget you, nah. And you will always be by my side till the day I die. Oh, 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 oh. Funny how we both end up here, but everything seems alright. Right. I wonder what would happen if we went back and put up a fight. No. Upon a time, you were my everything. It's clear to see the time hasn't changed a thing. So, what in this world do you think could ever take you off my mind? I will never forget you. You will always be by my
everything that we do. And all along I knew I had something special with you. But sometimes just gotta know that these things fall through. But I'm still tired and I can't hide my connection with you. Cause I am feeling it, everything that we do. And all along I knew I had something special with you. But sometimes just gotta know that I can't hide my connection with you. No.
Let me see you put those hands up if you're having a good time.
Unusual, we got mutual friends. Isn't mutual if I kiss your lips? If I'm truthful, then it all depends on your feelings. How I'm leaning in, cause I'm used to just diving in. Yeah, I could lose you as the consequence of my feelings. Is there a spark for us, or is it just purely platonic? Is this a story arc, as if it are, it be iconic? I wasn't gonna ask, afraid of asking you to dance. If we cross the lines, go under covers like your mind. We'll be together, we'll cut the ties forever. Is this a story arc, or is it us? Is it platonic? Is this a story arc? Yes, if it are, it'd be iconic. I wasn't gonna ask, afraid of asking you to dance.
you so much for joining me on my launch for Poster Girl. I've had such a good time, and I hope you have too. This is the last song, so let's dance, everybody.
I live my day as if it was the last. Live my day as if there was no past. Doing it all night, all summer. Doing it the way I wanna. Yeah, I'ma dance my heart out till the dawn. But I won't be done when morning comes. Doing it all night, all summer. Gonna spend it like no other. It was a crush, but I couldn't get enough. It was a rush, but I gave it up. It was a crush. Now I might have wanna say too much, but that's all it was, so I gave it up. I live my day as if it was the last. Live my day as if it was no past. Doing it all night, all summer. Doing it the way I wanna. Yeah, I'ma dance my heart out till the dawn. But I won't be done when morning comes. Doing it all night, all summer. Gonna spend it like no other. It was a crush. And I kept saying I'ma stay in touch. But that thing went bust, so I gave it up. Better off without them cuffs. Yeah, the sun was set on us. Ooh, 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 yeah. Oh, yeah. Went low, went high. Still was run dry. Gotta get back in the groove. I never heard. Went low, went high. What matters is now I get right back in the mood. Woo! I live my day as if it was the last. Live my day.
For joining me. I will see you in a second where I'll answer some questions, so stick around. Mwah!
Thank you so much for hanging out with me in the Swedish lake house. If you don't know already, you can jump in the pool, you can drive some boats, you can even go in my closet and play dress up. But before that, let's answer some questions that you guys have asked me. The first one, will there be a deluxe version of Poster Girl? And my answer to that is absolutely yes. I'm working on it right now and it will be with you very, very soon. I can't wait. It's gonna be amazing. Which song on the album is the most personal to you? I would say probably FFF, because I wrote that about my boyfriend and it's fun and it's sweet, but it's still, you know, kind of different. I love the sound of it and I love what it's saying. What's my favorite song to dance to on Poster Girl? I actually have to say either Love Me Land or Poster Girl. Poster Girl is definitely one of my favorites. Warm tropical weather or a Swedish ice bath? That's an easy one for me. I would 100% pick warm tropical weather. Ah, under a palm tree. What would I do if I wasn't a singer? I would probably be still entertaining some sort. You know, maybe I would write the music. maybe not perform, but I would write it, produce. I would love to be a teacher. I would love to be an actress, a director. There's a million things I would love to do. And life is long, so maybe I'll do them when I'm older. If I had to choose one, sequins or glitter, which one would I pick? I think they're quite similar. They both kind of shine and sparkle, and that's the most important thing for me. I would pick glitter. Oh, tricky one. Yeah, I would pick glitter. They're kind of the same though. What's my favorite animal? I think it's cats. I really, really love cats. And I watch a lot of cat videos on internet. Thank you so much for your questions. I had a really good time answering them, and I had such a good time performing. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope to see you soon.